La Crosse will be getting $160,000 in federal funding for road safety planning. Five Wisconsin communities were awarded a total of nearly $1 million. The money comes from the U.S. DOT's Safe Streets and Roads for All program. La Crosse will use its $160,000 to develop plans for projects focused on creating safer and more equitable streets. The federal funds are coming from the 2021 Bipartisan Infrastructure Law.